It's okay for Facebook, I think, in my opinion, to take time and figure out how to do it properly. And it will take time. And then new things will happen and they'll have to take time to fix those. But I do believe they have a responsibility to manage the ecosystem. And I think that that's part of their marketing. I mean, it's not only for marketers using Facebook, which we should want the ecosystem to be strong as marketers. We want Facebook to be a strong place because we use it a lot and brands use it a lot. And consumers use it a lot. So it's in everyone's best interest for it to be a healthy ecosystem. And that doesn't mean that everything needs to be, you know, skewed one way or another. And it doesn't mean that everything needs to be, you know, sunshine and roses. It means that it needs to be a place where people can believe that what they're seeing is real, where bias is shared openly, where you can see what the biases are. And so I think that it's a problem that a lot of platforms are going to have and have had. And I think it is their responsibility. And I think as marketers, we should want that responsibility to be taken.